With over 300 sessions at Next 2018, it's understandable you couldn't get to them all. So if you didn't see Create Customer Value with Google Cloud AI, then stay tuned, because here's the rewind. One of the most common challenges with machine learning is taking it from a large, daunting process to something that actually helps your business. If you've ever wrestled with this problem yourself, then good news. Here's some advice we give our cloud customers as they're getting started. Maybe you'll find it useful too. Firstly, start simple. You don't need to build a self-driving car all at once. Instead, start with the simplest problems you can tackle with machine learning. In fact, what looks like a complex application actually usually starts out as collections of separate, simpler components. Secondly, figure out the business problem before you attempt to figure out machine learning. You need to have a grasp of the business impact your application will have. Otherwise, you might just get caught up in the coolness of a solution to a problem that doesn't need any solving. Thirdly, seamlessly integrate it into applications as much as possible, because ultimately, the end user doesn't care if it works with machine learning or AI or whatever. They look at the functionality. Fourthly, machine learning can open you up to new user interaction paradigms that weren't available to you before. So don't miss new opportunities by over-focusing on old problems. And finally, even if it feels daunting, you should be thinking big, because AI is a revolutionary technology that will transform all business, much like the internet transformed the world 20, 25 years ago. But remember, you can think big in bite-sized chunks. When we work with customers, we encourage you to have that big vision. But we make sure that we work with you to break it down into manageable pieces. And this isn't untested advice. There's a huge list of customers that we've helped achieve success in machine learning, and the talk is densely packed with many of their stories. If it's customer use cases and practical advice you're looking for, do check out the full talk. And that's not all you'll see there. You'll hear lessons we learned in becoming an AI company, and you'll find advice about the technologies that we've built to make your machine learning journey easier, including some that are hot off the presses. We also take a look at how we're helping solve the skills gap problem in data science. The world has 21 million developers, and of them, only a few thousand are skilled at building deep learning models. What's to be done about it? Find out in the full talk. And if you like announcements, this talk brings you three big ones. First, Contact Center AI. Second, a new partnership with Iron Mountain that lets you use our natural language understanding technologies within their platform. And the favorite, if you have a need for speed, powerful new TPU hardware in alpha. And for the cherry on top, you'll see an AutoML demo where a Frenchman teaches you, and AI, to recognize soft around cheeses. And don't be fooled, turns out they're not all brie. If you'd like to see the full talk, check out the link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to the Cloud YouTube channel for more great Next Rewind content. Thanks for watching.